Hello once again, my name is Manches Kasabo and I am the creator of the website pianokeyboardguide.com. There's a formula for forming a major scale, and that formula is whole step, half step, whole step, whole step, whole step, half step. So, what does this mean? First of all, you need to know the difference between a whole step and a half step. For instance, C to C sharp is a half step. I'm moving in half steps right now. From key to key, I'm moving in half steps. From key to key. So you know that a half and a half equals a whole, right? So if this to this, C to C sharp is a half step, then C to D is a whole step. If D to D sharp or E flat is a half step, then D to E is a whole step. So the formula, as we said, is you start with a note and you go whole step, half step, whole step, whole step, whole step, half step. The F major scale. We're doing it like this. We're going to use the four fingers, then we'll go back to this one. We do it. One, two, three, four, and one, two, three, four. But with this one, we're doing. The F major scale. Hold. Start on F and you go whole step, half step, whole step, whole step, whole step, half step. The F major scale. You can practice it slowly until you master it. My name is Manches Kasabo, creator of pianokeyboardguide.com. Please check out the description. I'll be providing various links so you could see what more I have in store for you, for like books, courses, different things you could check out. I have my Instagram profile, Facebook, you know, Twitter. There's a lot you could learn. It's all there in store for you.